Can Matthew consciously reduces stress while looking at himself in the mirror? Time's up.